Hello and welcome to Hardcore to the End. This is where I'm just gonna try and survive. And the end is either me getting to the end of dimension and killing the dragon, or the end might be me dying. Oh, it's slow over there in town. Mining up logs from the top to the bottom, looking at a random wall. There's wolves and chickens and stuff everywhere. I think I might have my house over here. That way I can breed animals easily. It'd be cool if you could breed wolves. And have more than one type of wolf, so you crossbreed them. There probably is actually a dog breeding mod somewhere. Oh cool, it's all like a pro biome. Cues. Hello, cues. I-N-E cues. Oops. There we go. Got myself some new planks. Basic need. Sword isn't a basic need yet. Are you a lonely little bit of weird grass? Boom. Strange. Right then, I'm looking for coal. Colder, so I'm gonna have to do it the old fashioned way. Whoops. Sheep up there. No sheep. Go. Right. Need a house now. Stuff like this. Not at the same time. Okay. probably stop recording when it becomes night time. Oh, sugar cane. Not much, but it's enough for some farmer. You only need one, then you can get more. Let's get some seeds as well. I'm gonna get any chickens. Oh, I think I've got some chickens back there. Somewhere. There's some chickens somewhere. There they are. And of course there's the wolf. I need to kill something for that. Some bad stuff somewhere. So I think I might need to... Okay, so I got some beef. Yes, I did. Good. Perfect. That's bad. Would nice if you could cook rotten flesh. You know, cook it in something that's actually edible. I think this place definitely needs to be brighter. Oh, right, I need a coal block. sorry. I don't actually have a sword, but I can't do that. Good. Put this on and then I'm gonna stop recording. So, goodbye.